how to use call waiting on WhatsApp. If you want to use call waiting on your WhatsApp, then what you need to do is first make sure that you have a stable internet connection. After having an internet connection, you just need simply go with your WhatsApp. Now, if you get a call while you're on a call, on a video or an audio call on your WhatsApp already, you'll receive a notification. You can choose either to answer or decline the call. This won't interrupt your existing or current call. You can also choose to silence calls from unknown callers in the settings, but you won't be able to use the call waiting on your WhatsApp. You can use that on your Android itself, like on the call application, default call application, but you can't use that on your WhatsApp because on WhatsApp you don't have call waiting. So while you're on a call, if you receive another call, then you can just simply answer or decline the call, but you won't be able to use that call wait. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.